Hey friends, welcome to my channel. Okay. In this video, I'm going to show you how to find LCM of two numbers by using regression in C language or C programming. This code helps you to find the LCM of two integers easily. Just follow the code, including standard input output, header files, and LCM. So it is the ID for that. Declaring two integers here, and main function starts from here. Declaring three variables called a, b, comma, and l as integers. Print function. Give the caption here. Scan function as percentage d. We use it integers for declaring percentage d here, and address of a comma address of b to scan. So it scans the given value a greater than b. If a greater than b, L equals to LCM A comma B. Else L equals to LCM B comma A. If A greater than B, L equals to LCM of A comma B. It will take like this order, as A comma B order or B comma A order. Okay. LCM of two integers is percentage d, that includes comma, it is L as LCM. Return 0. Run this another before opening. You should okay clear this. And LCM int A comma and B. Static in statistics of int equals to 1. If temporary percentage b equals to 0, it will operate a temper a percentage a equals to 0. Return temp. It returns temp plus plus LCM of A comma B. Return temp now just build and run this code. I will enlarge the to 820 so that you can easily recognize. Okay, now go to integers. I am using 8 and 6. Yeah, LCM of 2 integers is 24. You can see the output is exactly executed. Yeah, this is how we want LCM of 3. You can include another variable C and include another variables here. If we should use if else if looping statement. Yeah, that's it. How to find the LCM of 2 numbers or 3 numbers by recursion. Thank you guys. If you like this video, please share this video or subscribe to our channel so that you can get daily updates of our channel. Thank you guys.